In this video, we will learn to integrate inverse of cosine, which is also known as arc cosine. Here I have assumed I is equal to integration of arc cosine of x with respect to x. To solve the above integration, we will apply the integration by parts technique. As we know, if u and v are the functions of x, then the integration of u into differential of v is equal to u into v minus integration of v into differential of u. To solve the integration of arc cosine of x, I have assumed u is equal to arc cosine of x and differential of v is equal to differential of x. So integration of v into differential of u is equal to I. We need to find out the value of differential of u. As u is equal to arc cosine of x, this implies that the differential of u is equal to differentiation of arc cosine of x with respect to x into differential of x. Now the derivative of arc cosine of x with respect to x is minus 1 divided by square root of 1 minus x square. How to find the derivative of arc cosine of x with respect to x? Please check the card appearing in the upper right corner. The URL address of the video how to find the derivative of arc cosine of x is also given in the description. Now we need to find out the value of v. V is the integration of differential of v, which is equal to the integration of differential of x, and the integration of differential of x is equal to x, so v is equal to x. Here I have put the values of u, v and differential of u. So I got I is equal to x into r cosine of x plus integration of x by square root of 1 minus square of x. To simplify the integration, let us apply substitution method. Assume y is equal to 1 minus x square. So taking differential of y, we get differential of y is equal to derivative of 1 minus x square with respect to x into differential of x. Now derivative of 1 minus x square with respect to x is equal to minus 2x. So differential of y is equal to minus 2 into differential of x. Here I have taken minus 2 to left. So minus of differential of y divided by 2 is equal to x into differential of x. Here I have substituted 1 minus x square by y and x into differential of x by minus differential of y divided by 2. Only in the integral part of I, we got I is equal to x into arc cosine of x minus integration of 1 divided by 2 into square root of y with respect to y. This is a simple integration. Integration of 1 by 2 into square root of y with respect to y is equal to square root of y. So I is equal to x into arc cosine of x minus square root of y. We had assumed y is equal to 1 minus square of x. So the substitution of y gave us I is equal to x into r cosine of x minus square root of 1 minus square of x. Add it c in the end. This is the arbitrary constant of indefinite integration. Never forget to add this constant in the end of any indefinite integration. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. And do write in the comments. I am eager to listen your thoughts. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thank you.